explicit, because if they get in, they will repeal your tax cuts. They will put judges in that you wouldn't believe. They'll take away your Second Amendment, which we will never allow to happen. They'll take away your Second Amendment.
The president's walking a fine line with the NRA right now after what happened in Florida. He has expressed favor this week towards stronger background checks and upping age restrictions on gun buyers. Down in Florida, Parkland's teachers return to class. Hard to do after witnessing one of the worst school shootings in American history, but here's how they're taking steps. 9 days after 17 people died in these halls, Stoneman Douglas High School leaders say they are taking their time getting everyone back to normal, offering counselors and resources to staff as they come back for the first time since the terror.
Folks coming together, reconnecting, and going through the healing process as we reopen school and work to get back to some level of normalcy.
Florida Governor Rick Scott announced a new initiative, and it's big. $450 million for new officers in every Florida school, and $50 million for mental health efforts. The governor is also proposing a number of new measures that would make it more difficult for people with mental health issues to get a gun.
The goal of this plan of action is to make massive changes in protecting our schools, provide significantly more resources for mental health, and to do everything we can to keep guns out of the hands of those dealing with mental problems.
New gun control rules are being discussed on the national level, too, with President Donald Trump set to meet with a number of governors on Monday to talk options.
Thank you. Kip.
In the post are safe. I want you to meet Rex, the German Shepherd. He's an internet
DMG,
hero.
I don't know, SKT. You know, you a fan of me? Hey. DDG, I don't know what SKT. Liquid Planet, you know, you a fan of me?
This
DDG? See this dude in on me. It's random. Passing random. Get some subs. Good. What's up, man? Hey, reach on with twos? Alright, join my party, bro. Alright.
Absolutely unacceptable in a thriving city like Houston.
Wesley. Abboud says there are only 48 shelter beds available to child survivors of sex trafficking in the entire Houston community.
And next on Eyewitness News, we dive into the world of the dark web. An expert takes us inside the dirty side of the internet to show us how to protect ourselves from online criminals. And why the theft of a laptop has the city of Houston sending warnings to city workers about keeping tabs on their personal information.
We are live in West Palm Beach. The Astros pick up right where they left off from last
week. Oh, he's so... Alright. He's so... Oh my god. You at the park? I mean, you joining me already?
Selling its digital real estate to infect others.
You joining me? Who's good? He's not good, bro. I got sold. Hold on. Hey, stare at the 11. Hold on. Hey, money, hurry up and join me, bro. So I can get my shirt. All right.
Well, the authorities monitor
catch them.
The threats can be shut down, but then those pop up again with another.
So what can you do to protect yourself? Start by enabling two-step verification on all accounts that offer that option. It will notify you via text if someone tries to access your accounts. Next, review your credit history and make sure it's accurate. Also, apply a security freeze with the bureaus. This will restrict access to your credit reports. Lastly, if your identity is compromised, issue a fraud alert with the credit agencies. This will make it harder for a thief to open accounts in your name.
I'm now going to have to put a fraud alert on my account.
For what?
I can read.
Now, we asked credit agency Experian about their advertised dark web scanning service for consumers.
Nah, I don't know, bro.
In a statement, they told us it is impossible to scan the entire internet, and we monitor over...
Bro, easy. That's a random fool.
We employ a variety of data gathering tools, including chat...
Bro, come on, now. You just added him. I ain't retarded, fool.
Now, since the dark web is constantly changing...
I don't know him, bro. All right, money, you here. All right, good. I'm going to get my piss hurt. Hey, Levs, I'm telling you, y'all gonna lose, bro. Like me and Money, bro, we got that bun. I'm not gonna lie to you. No cap. Is the game still, I mean, is the course still open, Money?
We got some great weather coming, and we just got to get on the other side of our wet weekend, which, by the way, will be the sixth weekend in a row with measurable rainfall around here. In terms of rainfall, it really depends on where that front ends up, but right now we're looking at 1 to 3 inches in most areas. However, there will be some spots that will have less than an inch, less than a half an inch even, but the heaviest amounts will be right along the front, which right now looks like it may end up being along the coast here late Saturday. Sunday. So 81 Saturday, 63 Sunday. The rain chances go up, temperatures go down. Monday, the best day, like today, doesn't last. And then the clouds come back Tuesday again into Wednesday and Thursday. A few showers. Another front next Thursday, though, should dries out and give us some great weather for next weekend. Next Saturday being the Dynamo home opener. And then, of course, the Oscars on Sunday. And right now, we're looking for some sunshine here for that weekend, but not too much this weekend.
Right. We certainly will, Tim, and that's because it's rodeo time. Thousands of people will be hitting the parade and the cook-off. So coming up, we're going to see if major road projects will impact your plans to attend this weekend.
Yeah, and we're looking at how the behavior of the wombat colony has changed since the Harvard flood.
Tomorrow, Houston livestock show and rodeo parade.
Downtown Houston transforms into the wild, wild west.
Begins tomorrow morning at 9 on NBC 13.
Hyundai has an all-wheel drive SUV for every stage of your life. Urban adventure, that's Tucson. Taking that next step, check out the Santa Fe Sport. Full-time chauffeuring, your 7-passenger Santa Fe awaits.
Huh?
And with America's best warranty, whichever stage you're in.
Just so you can get a minivan.
Better is the reason to buy Hyundai.
right now for a limited time. Save up to $3,000 on a Santa Fe Sport. Or get 0% APR plus $1,000 bonus cash. Visit buyhyundai.com.
Skyrocketing property taxes are threatening homeowners and hurting businesses. We must reduce property taxes now. I will ensure you have a right to vote on local property taxes, and we must increase property taxes for everyone 65 and older. Liberals oppose reducing property taxes, but I won't back down.
Lieutenant Governor Dan Patrick.
Early voting has started. I ask for your vote. It's important.
It's the final days of the biggest savings opportunity of the year at Star. Huge holiday savings, plus an extra 20% off, or up to 5 years interest-free. Plus, add a $9.99 mattress to your purchase and get free delivery on everything. Nobody has more popular styles to choose from. Power reclining furniture, mattresses, bedrooms, all with an extra 20% off, or up to 5 years interest-free, plus free delivery. Hurry in. It's the final day for the biggest savings of the season, only at Star.
You know, an apple a day keeps the doctor away.
So wait. You know what? Let's make sure that you're all bundled up before we go out so you don't catch a cold, okay? Let's go. Sounds like good advice.
All right, I'm here.
Really? Our primary care physicians know how to get you to a better state of health. With same or next day appointments, a location near you, and we accept most major insurance plans. At Baylor St. Luke's Medical Group, we know better.
I want a red truck.
Crossover with leather.
Torque power.
And navigation.
We have what you want at a great AutoNation price.
A nothing truck bump at AutoNation. Get huge savings on a huge selection of trucks and SUVs. Or now during Ram Truck Month, buy new Ram 1500s with $10,000 off at SRP. Or Jeep Cherokees for only $19,995. Only at AutoNation.
That 75 hill on stretch. Yeah.
Best value brand.
That's green. Ah, I got stuck. Sorry, man. So good. Kiss the ball. No, this game, oh my god, how did I lose the ball? No, you good, bro. Oh, he is a short, I forgot. Dang it. So good. This game cheap. I don't know how I lost the ball. Damn. Hello? Yeah, I made it, man. Was watching the game? Yeah, they won. I know. Laying down. She bought me some fish. Alright. Alright, bro. You said what? Alright.
Thank you.
Cap. Mm-hmm.